This tutorial describes part of the how-to called Download a Large Custom Set of Records from NCBI. I'll describe two approaches to download records directly from your browser. The first approach uses a text query, and the second uses batch entree with a list of UIDs or unique identifiers, such as accession numbers, GI numbers, or gene IDs. Let's use a text query to find mouse mRNAs that have the word chemokine in the title of the record. I'll enter mouse organism and chemokine title in the search box. I could select a specific database, but let's use Entree's global query. Click search. Since we're looking for mRNAs, we could pick databases such as nucleotide, EST, the database of expressed sequence tags, gene, or unigene. Let's view the records in nucleotide. The tabs represent preset filters that are applied to all searches in this database. You can set different filters by logging into your MyNCBI account. I'm going to select the RefSeq or Reference Sequence tab to get a non-redundant set of sequences. Clicking the pushpin image on the tab locks in that search term. See how the search term gets added to the query. Now when I select the mRNA tab, I have the set of mouse RNAs from RefSeq with chemokine in the title. Unless I also lock in the mRNA filter, the retrieval in the next step will include any non-mRNA records, so I'll click on the push pin. Use the display menu to select the format that you want to download, for example FASTA or a list of GI numbers. I'll select FASTA. Choosing Send To, then File, allows you to save a multi-FASTA file of all 89 records. If you wanted to display all 89 on the web page, you first would have to set Show to 100, then choose Send To and Text. The second approach uses batch entree and requires a text file of unique identifiers, one per line. You can create such a list from our web pages, as just described, for many but not all entree databases. Let's say a colleague sent you a list of protein GI numbers for which you'd like the FASTA sequences. Go to the Batch Entree page and select the correct database, protein in this case. Browse to your local file of identifiers and click Retrieve. You can then change Display to FASTA and send to a local file. If you want to automate retrieval of large numbers of records, use the eUtilities described in this how-to.